flow. Every time I hear a brother call a girl a bitch or a hoe, trying to make a sister feel low, you know all of that got to go. Now everybody knows there's exceptions to this rule. Now I don't be getting mad when we playing, it's cool. But don't you be calling me out my name. I bring rap to those who disrespect me like a dame. That's why I'm talking. One day I was walking down a block, I had my cut off shorts on, right? Cause it was crazy. I walked past these dudes when they passed me. One of them felt my booty, he was nasty. I turned around red, somebody was catching the rat. Then the little one said,
yeah, me bitch.
And laughed. Since he was with his boys, he tried to break fly. I punched him dead in his eyes.
Who you calling a bitch?
U-N-I-T-Y.
Days at work give you an attitude and you abrupt. And take it out on me, but that's about enough. You put your hands on me again, I put your ass in handcuffs. I guess I fell so deep in love, I grew dependency. I was too blind to see just how it was affecting me. All that I knew is you was all the man I had. And I was scared to let you go, even though you treated me bad. But I don't wanna see my kids see me getting beat down by daddy smacking mommy all around. You say I'm nothing without you, but I'm nothing with you. A man's don't really love you if he hits you. This is my notice to the tool, I'm not taking it no more. I'm not your personal whore, that's not what I'm here for. Ain't nothing good gon' come to you till you do right by me. Brother, you ain't
sitting in the bitch. Who you calling
a bitch?
Now that you saw Apache's video, I saw you wildin', acting like a fool. I peeped you out the window, jumping girls after school. But where did all of this come from? A minute ago, you was a nerd and nobody ever heard of you. Now you a wannabe. Hard. You barely know your ABC. Please. There's plenty of people out there with triggers ready to pull it. Why you trying to jump in front of the bullet? Young lady. And real bad girls are the silent type.
Yeah.
Ain't none of this worth getting your face sliced. Cause that's what happened to your homegirl, right?
Walking with nobody.
She got to wear that for life. Who you calling a bitch?
You and I.